Yo, I ain't here for the money, I ain't here for the fame. Though it might be nice to own a jet plane, I'ma do it all for you. What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy David. Welcome back to another video. Today is something completely different. As you can see, I have a guest sitting right next to me. Go ahead and introduce yourself.
My name's Iquan. How y'all doing out there?
This is Iquan. How you doing? So, as I was saying, today we're actually going to be playing a game of Would You Rather, and I wanted to do this for a long time, and now we're actually finally getting to it. So let's go ahead and get started. Do you want to ask the first question, Iquan?
Okay, first question is going to be, would you rather kill your friends for your love, or kill your love for your friends?
You went straight to the hard one. Okay. Would you rather kill your friends for your love, or your love for your friends? Dang. You really brought... Wow, okay. I'm gonna need, like, some elevator music to cue this right now. You know, I'm gonna have to say kill my friends for my love. I am so sorry, Eklund. Woo! Yeah, but I'd definitely do that. What about you?
I would definitely kill my love for my friends. You need friends at the end of the day.
Ooh, that's harsh. Alrighty, next one. Would you rather have taste buds on your butthole or poop out of your mouth?
Either way you look at this one's gonna be hard. I'd definitely rather poop out my mouth.
Poop out your mouth. You won't be tasting it though, so.
Nope, you won't be tasting
it. I think I'm gonna have to agree with you on that one, just because you're not tasting poop. I mean, yeah, it's disgusting, but what about like if you throw up? You're throwing up your stomach food or whatever, throwing it up, so I think I'm gonna have to agree with you on this one.
So, would you rather have 10 kids or have no kids at all?
Sorry, future wife. 10 kids it is. I gotta have offspring. I wanna be able to produce little baby Davids and stuff running around on the world. I don't wanna just be lonely. I mean, yeah, obviously, you know, well, maybe I'd have a loved one, but I want to have a family, you know? It's just the way it is, man. What about you?
Yeah, same with me. I would definitely choose 10 kids. Because you got to look at it as at least one of them will make it. You got 10 chances.
10 kids.
10 one chances of them make it right.
Alrighty, next one. Would you rather let your son be a ballet dancer or let your daughter become a gangster? Oh my gosh.
Tough question. I would definitely let my son become a ballet dancer.
A ballet dancer? No, I was thinking about that. I would actually agree with that as well, just for the fact that, what's his name in the NFL? He did ballet. I think he's a running back. He did ballet. No shame. He plays in the NFL. So yeah, I think I would definitely agree with you on that one. Next one.
So would you rather kill someone in self-defense or let the police take the right action?
Kill someone in self-defense. Okay, so I feel like we should expand that one. I'll leave it at that. But I would probably choose, I'd say let the police handle that one, just for the fact that, you know, it all depends on the situation, if I'm being honest here. Like, if it's a life or death situation or someone's messing with my family, obviously I would, you know, choose that self-defense or, you know, killing someone for that. But anything else, I'd probably let the police handle that. What about you?
I would say, yeah, it definitely comes down to the situation. If I have to defend myself, I will.
Yeah.
But if not, then I would definitely let the police take the right action.
Man, we keep agreeing on so much stuff right now. The next one is, would you rather die with no recognition or become famous from doing something bad? Go.
Dang. I'd definitely rather be famous for something bad.
That is true. Now, they didn't really explain it, so we could break it down a little if you wanted to. Like, what you did... Actually, no, I'm not going to bring that up. let's put a scenario on it and then see if you change your mind. So you are at the mall, you're tripping on drugs, you take your clothes off, you're butt naked, and you get arrested. You do become famous, but you have that on the record, on your record for the rest of your life. Would you?
I would still do it.
Still do it? Still do it. I mean, I guess. No, I wouldn't. I'm just kidding. I would die without anybody really knowing me. Because, I mean, yeah, you know, it would be nice for someone to recognize me and all that. But I, in the end, don't really... I'm not really for that. Like, I don't know. That's just not my style, if you know what I mean. Like, I'm not... I'm crazy, but I'm not that crazy. So, yeah.
Next question. Would you rather go blind in one eye or deaf in one ear?
I'd rather go deaf in one ear, if I'm being honest. Just for the fact that, I mean, yeah, you know, this isn't too bad. But if we were recording like this and he was next to me, I'd literally have to be like, hey, what'd you say? I mean, yeah, I could sit on that side and he could sit there, but like, I don't know. I'd rather be able just to see out of both my eyes, get a clear 20/20 vision, and not have to deal with the fact that, you know, think about it. If you're driving with one eye, that's dangerous. I mean, you know, some people could say that they could go without having two eyes, but I'd rather just be deaf in one ear because, I mean, it's an ear. You can hear. So,
yeah. For me, I would definitely do deaf in one ear. I need my vision. I need both.
120. Would you rather have good looks but bad physique, or bad physique but good looks? I know where this is gonna go. Go ahead.
I would definitely rather have bad physique and good looks.
Okay, I didn't think that at all, but for me, it would definitely be have good physiques and bad looks. Just for the fact that I don't care what's on the outside. I care about the inside. And well, technically, it is the outside if you have a good physique, you know. I want to be fit. Just imagine, you're like, you're a sumo wrestler who looks like Brad Pitt. Ooh. I don't want to be that. I want to be a stud who looks ugly, if I'm being honest.
Next question. Would you rather be killed by someone in a conspiracy and become famous, or would you rather die in your sleep?
I would rather die in my sleep, because if you think about it, if you get killed from a conspiracy and you become famous from it, obviously it has to be something good enough to where it was like, man goes into woods, cuts his arms and legs off, rips his skin off, and stuff like that. Like, something crazy. It have to be crazy for you to become famous off of it, so I'd rather just die in my sleep. Yeah, you don't know when you're going to die, but if you die in your sleep, it's okay. It's a very peaceful death, and that's kind of where I'm going with that one.
Yeah, same with me. I'd rather die peacefully, so in my sleep would be my answer.
Okay. Well, that's going to wrap up the video today, ladies and gentlemen. If you guys did like it, please don't forget to drop a like to show me you're supporting this. Yeah, exactly that. Supporting this whole thing that I'm doing right now. I'm trying to branch out, do stuff with different people, and you know, see how this goes. I really want to continue this journey and really just see how it goes for me and my friends. So I will catch you guys in the next video. Peace.
Peace.